And then the next video I did, it was a wall job in downtown Puyallup, and part of the video I'm not going to show you because it was a very good camera angle. This part, check it out, this part you will not see in the video. Okay, so let's move on to the next video. And there you go. Don't you worry, don't you fear. Alicia, the sign lady, is here. So let me show you the setup I got going on here. Same place I was at quite some time ago, because remember I did that wall sign up there a long time ago? Well, this restaurant, the lady sold it and has a new owner. So I'm gonna go up there and paint the sign. I got the lift going on to get me up there, and then I have my scaffold on top of this awning thing. It's pretty flat up there. I also have a bunch of 2x4s and wood scattered about so my foot doesn't accidentally go through the roof. Ha! That'd be bad. My wall all laid out yesterday. I got my paint ready, and I'm gonna go out there and get to work and do my painting. I'm gonna try to set the camera up, I don't know how, where you can see some of what I'm doing. It's gonna be a little difficult. Okay. I got white pants on today. White pants, brand new. Let's see how long they stay clean, huh?
She's something Spanish, she certainly is. I wish they'd send her right back to Cadiz. Because the moment that the lady came to town, she started throwing her Spanish around. And when she tangles, the boys go insane, for her fandangles just give me a pain. The fellas all are learning Spanish, so they say. They go to night school at Jose's Cafe. What she has done to my wonderful guy. He used to be American as apple pie. Now something Spanish he's turning into. I know what this Yankee baby must do. I'm gonna take up Latin, though it's Greek to me. I'm gonna learn how to tango and shake my fandango. I'll be something Spanish, see, see. Done to my wonderful guy. I sing louder. I get that feeling now. He used to be American as apple pie. Now something Spanish he's turning into. I know what this Yankee baby must do. I'm gonna take up Latin, though it's Greek to me. I'm gonna learn how to tango and shake my fandango. I'll be something Spanish, see, see. Hi, not wee wee. Oh, that's French. Believe me, honey, that is French. Boys, give me that beat. Ah, that's my meat. I'm gonna be something Spanish. Si, si. I love that. I love the way they say si, si. Move the chairs and tables out, because I'm going to tangle all over this place. Excuse me, darling, if I stepped on your feet, you should have moved them. You know I'm a dangerous dancer. Dangerous dancer.
My little dog and my husband stopping to visit me there. Proxy! Aww. See ya! Bye. So I got the front part of the building all done, and I got the sign installed on the back part, and now I got a little lettering to do on this back wall, and then I'll be all done with it. Getting into the last stretch here. This is gonna get cut in. The old cut in. Done by me, and I can't believe it's not dark and I got the job done. So there you go. And overall it came out really nice, the front, the back, the sides, the whole deal. So I'm gonna wrap this up, and I'll try to make more videos for you. All right, see ya, bye.
What a great looking sign. Yeah.